Hello, YouTube. It's the Brick Adjuster here with another episode of What? In today's episode, we have a question from the Polybag Collector. The Polybag Collector asks, would you consider doing LEGO news like me, Just Too Good Your Bricks, Maniac for LEGO, and others if you had the time? If not, why? Well, my short answer is no. I probably won't be doing any new segments. Reason number one, there are already many excellent LEGO YouTube channels that are doing really good new segments. Some of my favorites would be TMX Brick Notes, who normally does two new segments per week. His news segments are very excellent because he doesn't just focus on newly released sets or leaked photos. He also talks about LEGO events and news happenings that are occurring all over the world. He spotlights LEGO news in the USA, Canada, Europe, and maybe even Asia, but I can't say that for sure. The Bricketeers, Maniac for LEGO, Just Too Good Your Bricks, and the Polybag Collector also have some great news segments on their respective channels. It's very entertaining to read the comment sections in their news segments because it seems like they have a competition among them three to see who can release the most recent news the fastest. The Brick Show is also a great source for breaking news. Jason from The Brick Show always has the inside scoop on new upcoming sets or future retiring sets after talking to his inside source from the LEGO group. And the Brick Queen also sometimes reports on LEGO news on her channel as well. I'm sure there are more LEGO YouTube channels that also report the news, but I can't think of them right now. My second reason for not doing the news is that it seems very time consuming to do all that research. I would rather just make videos about my LEGO hunts and hauls, my kids' LEGO mocks, review any new sets that my boys and I open up and build, take footage of our LEGO related trips to the monthly mini build or Toys R Us make and take, do our LEGO room tours, and my favorite type of videos, my what? And who's that fig videos. So my question to you guys is, which is your favorite YouTube LEGO news channel? Do you do LEGO news on your channel? Comment below, let me know, and please continue sending me LEGO related questions. I love giving my thoughts. So this concludes another episode of What? This is the Brick Adjuster signing off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.